42's in route.
Engine 42 en route.
G5's on the way.
G5 en route.
Engine 40 en route.
Engine 40 en route.
Squad 4 en route.
Squad 4 en route.
Ladder 21 en route.
Ladder 21 en route.
Engine en route.
Engine 39 en route.
That's the long company
responding. Fire reported in a vacant dwelling, 3001 Columbus. 3001 Columbus between Lawton and Wildermere. It's reported as a vacant dwelling. We show all companies around.
Engine 39 on scene. Search on dwelling occupied building. Pass the command to next company.
Engine 39 scene. Search on the dwelling. Pass the command to next arriving company.
Got an occupied structure going. Just get warnings on it now. Jump in the monitor. There's engine 42, jump in the monitor. That monitor also wants a deck gun. And if not, there's a very sufficient amount of fire that this gun. DFP has been using the strategy for as long as I can remember. I've heard back as far back in the 70s, maybe possibly the 60s. But they are making an interior attack on this house as we speak. And DFP is doing what they do best. Light fire. They do a hell of a job at it. Okay, so I'm dump some line. Not going to be able to keep this broadcast going too long. We have a personal camera rolling. For now, I'm going to end this one as it seems I've gotten a pretty good knockout. I'm going to get some stills. I do not suck, Dave. I don't have time for it. I just use it for a short time to get so you guys can see it. I don't appreciate that.
That's where Otis and Carver were riding.